Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 MBC's new drama, Time, has revealed new stills of Girls Generation Seohyun in her leading role. See also, above and beyond, 14 K-pop idols who showed off their remarkable fan service skills. Time is an upcoming drama about a man who decides to spend the final days of his life helping a woman whose life he ruined. Actor Kim Young-hyun will star as Cheon Soo-ho, a wealthy errand businessman who doesn't have long to live, while Seohyun will play the role of Sol Ji-hyun, a bright and optimistic aspiring chef who is forced to become the breadwinner of her household at a young age. Soompi. Display News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF on July 12, the drama released heartbreaking stills of Sol Ji-hyun looking lost in her own despair as she cries in the pouring rain outside a funeral home. Dressed in mourning attire, the typically sunny Sol Ji-hyun appears completely devastated by the unexpected death of her younger sister. After saying her final goodbyes and sending off her late sister, Sol Ji-hyun no longer has the strength to stand, and she crouches on the ground as she sobs in sorrow. The producers of Time remarked, "This scene is an important scene in the drama, one that becomes a turning point in Sol Ji-hyun's life." Seohyun perfectly portrayed an older sister who has lost her younger sibling. Please look forward to the acting of Seohyun, who matured even more as an actress through this drama. Seohyun filmed the emotional scene over the course of 12 long hours, during which she reportedly never once appeared exhausted as she poured all of her energy into her acting. According to the production crew, her expressive performance made those on set hold their breath as they watched her realistic portrayal of a grieving sister. Time will premiere on July 25 at 10 p.m. KST and will be available with English subtitles on Viki. In the meantime, check out the trailer for the drama below. Watch now, Source 1.